what we can say to all this thing which been existed, like this fruit? Oh no, it's not a fruit, it's a vegetable. Anyways, it's just a way to eat up, and it gives us power. How it has been grown? Is there any scientific thing which can grow this? Yeah, there will be something powder, chemical powder. That is a scientific thing what scientists make. They can also have the power maybe in future to grow this artificial thing and also make it eatable. But artificial is artificial end of the day. Whatever you do, nature is nature and nature is great. Anyway, so nature is great. That means illusion is great. It's so illusionary that we feel it great. Oh. Okay, bro. Let's eat up, bro. After workout, you need something to eat for this human body. Yes, I will feed it. I'm glad to have this human body. You know, in our culture, it's been told that so many great deeds you need to do to get this human body. Or, no deeds, but so many births you have to take to just take up a human body. It's been told in our culture. It's also maybe not right, or it may be right as well. We don't know. But the thing is, if you get the human body, you are one of the millions, you are the luckiest soul. So we just waste the time, we just waste the moment in feeding and experiencing the desires. It's just unstoppable. The desire increases, we may get trapped in it, and also it goes on through the next birth. So it's been told that if rebirth is not possible, my boy, your birth is unfair. You are unfair. Because if you are born as anyone, and if the poor is existing near you, he's also a human. You are also a human. Why so unfair it's been played between you and that poor again through this nature? Why this nature is being so unfair to you and this poor? Okay, you maybe also keep yourself and a rich guy who have everything. You know, he's living in a flat or a bungalow. He have everything. He can he can fulfill his own desire, whatever he wants. You want a car, get a car. Lamborghini, this and that, or whatever car. It's so unfair. What make it fair? Your deeds. So there is a rebirth, my boy, that our culture teaches first. Now I really have to eat a banana. Thank you.